Mary Mackillop taged 400 people that were poor
was forgiving.
Other the sisters of St. Joseph's, she was born in Melbourne in 1842.
She treated every child the same. She was the kindest lady on earth.
But she lived without doing something about it.
She was forgiving our people.
She gave her life to God and became a nun.
She opened schools for the bush kids.
Mary was Australia's first nun.
Mary was a nun. She was Australia's first nun.
She helps others in need.
Mackillop gave up her own life for the poor.
I admire Mary Mackillop is that she is loving to all the poor.
Mary Mackillop is courageous because she created the Sisters of St. Joseph's.
I admire Mary Mackillop because she's inspirational, because she never gave up when she was told she couldn't do what she loved doing.
Mary Mackillop is a shark because she made 60 schools, and even though the bishop told her that she couldn't make any more schools.
Mary Mackillop is helpful because she helped people who was in need by setting up her first school in a stable for them.
I admire Mary Mackillop because she's a shark and she's dedicated to her work.
About people that don't have land.
Love each other and care for each other.
Cleaning up our toys.
She's so good. She made our horses and she made hay for our horses to feed them.
I will care for each other and give them money to tip and care for each other for good that some people don't have any food and
playing nicely with each other, and I really like it how people be nice to me.
And to school. And I went with Hank the feeder horse.
We can be like Mary Mackillop if we trust each other and never give up.
Mary Mackillop by showing kindness for all people.
Be like Mary Mackillop by believing that God will provide.
We can be like Mary Mackillop by helping new kids at our school.
We can be like Mary Mackillop by lending a hand around our school.
We can be like Mary Mackillop by never seeing a need without doing something about it.